Okay, so go ahead and go. We're going quick. Quickish. All right, so real quick. 3 feet off the edges of the track, right? Now go ahead past him, going in front of that one. So 3 feet off the edges, right? We got the yellow cones, we're gonna lift. Red cones, nice solid break. Orange cones, we're turning either left or right. Your side, my side, nope, go in front of him. He's gonna go behind us. And then green cones are where we're going to. Sound good? If we need to do any passing, I'll let you know exactly where to go and what to do. All right, and we're gonna, and I will put my hand over there, like if we're passing, just to make sure that everything goes like it should. Makes sense? Awesome. All right, we're gonna have a fun time. Stay over here on this side. Don't go over there yet. We should stay here just in case somebody's coming along that we don't expect that first time. So here's like a green cone, and we'll just go slow, give them a little bit of a gap. And then here's where you would come out over to my side. The orange, and I forgot, did you do the lead car?
No, but I've done this track before with you guys.
Oh, okay, perfect. All right, all the way down to the orange cone. Is this your first one today?
Yes.
Okay, cool. All right, all the way down to the orange, tap on those brakes, turn it on in. Now we can start to get going since we gave them a bit of a gap. We just don't want to catch them too fast. All right, so you know the whole drill. All the way down to the orange on your side. Perfect, start to get that some gas, roll on it, roll on it, perfect, turn that wheel all the way down, and then gently go on that gas, or come on my side, on the gas around this corner, or that speed through that corner is different. It's fun. It is fun. Hunter, you did awesome. That was so much fun. Yeah, it's kind of like, once I know you're going to brake nice and hard, which you were doing, then I know I can let you really get on those corners, which is really fun. So, good job.